What's up, guys? Right now it's about a little past 7 in the morning, and I'm on my way out to the famous Willow Springs to go do some racing with the club UMRA. You know, we're riding the famous Horse Thief Mile, which is well known for being one hell of a crazy-ass roller coaster style track.
Literally built into the side of a mountain. The Horse Thief Mile is big on elevation and short on runoff room. If you get it right, it's one hell of a ride. But if you get it wrong, it's going to be a painful ride home. This is going to be interesting. Since I was going to miss the next CVMA round, I decided to join the United Mini Racing Association for their first round of the season. Being held at the Horse Thief Mile, the Mini Club was running a special heavyweight class for bikes up to 390cc's. And with new competition came new expectations. Starting the heat race from third on the grid out of 8 riders, I had 2 goals for the race. Keep it on 2 wheels, and put myself on the front row for the main. Taking the whole shot, I put down a series of fast laps and maintained my lead through the finish. It had been 4 years since I last won a race, and the opportunity to win again was at hand. The pressure was on as I started from pole position. With the nerves at an all-time high, I had one goal for the main: win. Moving into the lead, I put my head down, and I never looked back. One day after my late mother's birthday, I took home my very first win on my KTM.